You know, there are times when you're doing the character and you find yourself in situations that are unusual. One was in the bookstore episode. Kramer and I are hurtling downhill in a rickshaw.
We had a truck pull the rickshaw down the street with Newman in the back of it, of course, and then in post, erase the truck.
This is the first day of the rest of my life.